In Albany, I've made some people angry, like Sheldon Silver when I exposed his CD deal for Comptroller, and Spitzer when I defeated his illegal driver's license plan, and county insiders when I said no to patronage and their huge tax increase. I don't like the business as usual crowd of Albany insiders, but I love New York and I'm fighting for you.
This is the most dysfunctional legislature in the United States of America.
For 2 years, I've had your back. On September 9th, I need you to have mine.